Hello everyone, welcome back to Lockdown Series 2020. I am Zaara Suhrawardy and today's vlog will be on Kathak. Kathak is a dance from India which I have been learning for a little more than 1.5 years. I will be showing you a few movements that I have learned from my guru and I would like to start with tukris. Tukris are, you know, just tiny moves you do. I will demonstrate with the first tukra, which is ta 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 dikha dikhte, ta 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 dikha dikhte, ta 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 dikha dikhte, dikha dikhte, dikha dikhte, dikha dikhte. So let me start.
Which is also three times, and the extra egg goes like egg, egg, egg.
ek do. Like the ek do between the one and the two is actually just two claps. Like
Thank you.
So first I'm going to show you fast and then I'm going to show you slow. You know slow was the first way, no? That's anyway. You see, it's going to go like I'm going to do it four times this time, and then like they're one. And you see, Kathak is something I really like to do, but it's hard to remember some of the steps. Anyway, so this is what I have learned in these 1.5 years, and I think the second year is going on.